Crime, murder. The motive, money. $300,000, which never reached the bank's night depository. The place, New York City. The killer and the money vanished. A slick, cold-blooded job. Not until a year later in the city of Los Angeles did the case suddenly come alive again.